Good morning everyone, and today we are, our schools are closed because we just had like an inch of snow. I know people will laugh at us, but we don't have any equipments to clean those, so our schools are closed for today. I thought instead of doing a makeup get ready video, I will do a my brush cleaning. I'll show how I do. You can see I have quite a lot of brushes for me to clean today, so I thought I will do with you, whether it can be your foundation brushes or your shadows brushes. You need to clean it at least once a week, if not like at least 15 days once. That way you don't get any breakouts. So when I'm doing eyeshadow tutorials, what I use is this one, the Cinema Secrets from Amazon. I get the bigger bottles and I move it to this smaller ones. That way I can clean in between. I use any dark color towels for that to clean, but to show you how it works, I will maybe take a brush to show you how you do in between if you are like in a hurry. But this is not for always. So you just spray a few times, and when you just rub it, you can see how much the brush holds on to it. So this is like a temporary cleaning. In between, if you are changing the colors, you can see how clean it is now. So this is just a quick one, but to clean it in between washes, I use SENEGENCE Brush Cleaner. This I do mostly 1 week, during the weekends. That way when I don't have to get ready, and also it has drying time in between, because this will take time for the brushes to dry, and also being winter, it will be little longer. So this is the one I use. You can see it is quite a bigger bottle. What I do is I'll dilute it. I'm going to take water in this one and add the brush cleaner, and I use a mat like this from Amazon. You can get these for very like $1 or $2. Then I use the brushes. I'm going to show you how I do that. So I have taken water in this one, and I just add some of the brush cleaner. As with any SENEGENCE product, again, this is concentrated. So what I do is I make the bigger brushes to soak in for some time. So I will let the bigger brushes to soak in for some time. That way it makes it easier to clean. And the same way, you can even leave the smaller ones and do it first. And so I let it soak my eyeshadow brushes and also the foundation brushes. If you feel like your foundation is not going smooth and it's cakey, then it's time for you to clean the brushes. And if you don't clean your brushes regularly, obviously you are going to have breakouts, because the foundation brushes hold on to it more, because with SENEGENCE it's obviously all day wear. So like how it stays on your face, the same way it stays on the brushes too. So take time to clean it once in a while and dry it and use it. That way you have, when you apply it, it goes very smooth. So after soaking it for a few minutes, I'm going to do my foundation brush first. You can see how much it was holding on to it. It's because this is the one I use for CCTM and also for my foundation. And these are my go-to for shadow sense, for my candlelight, and also this is the crease brush I use all the time when I do my transition colors. And this one is my contour brush, so it doesn't have much, but still, because I use CCTM as my contour most of the time, so I try to clean it this one too. And once done, I like to keep them lay flat in a towel. That way they can dry. I will squeeze out the extra waters before I do. So remember to clean your brushes well, because again, that's part of your skincare routine too, because otherwise you will have a bacteria buildup in these, which you don't want to have closer to your face. That's all for today's video. See you guys with a new content later. Have a wonderful weekend.